426 divided by 3. 4 is not less, therefore with 4. 3 multiplied by which number is nearest to 4 but not greater. 3 multiplied by 2, 6. 6 is greater. Multiplied by 1, 3 is not greater. Okay. Subtract 4 minus 3 is 1. Next. 12. 3 multiplied by 4 is 12. Is not greater. Okay. Subtract 12 minus 12, 0. Next. Eliminate 0 here. Okay. 6. 3 multiplied by 2, 6 is not greater. Okay. Subtract 0. Next. That is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 426 divided by 3 is 142.